Christmas service where there's a lot of music, and maybe at the end of Catholic will kind of a meditation on Halloween. This is the kind of piece that we'd like to have right before that. It gets people focused on not just, you know, the manger and the shepherds and all that, but on what does this mean to me? Because Christmas time is one of those times that people show up at church that never show up any other time. And that's the time you need to get a little message in there. Not the offering. You know, you need to, they're there for their souls.
I saw Joe Martin last week. We were in the same